Before I start this video, I have to say thank you to Gadariana on GLaDOS server, which gave me two wrecks here. And in his note, he says, "Hey Grim, I'm sending you these wrecks as a thank you for the help your videos have given me over my time in Rift. I have traded plat across my characters to give them to you, as I have finally given up on what Nightmare Tide has to offer us loyal Rift PvPers. I ask that if you don't use them yourself, then maybe they will be used in your giveaway for those that still hold hope for change. Thanks, Grim, for vids and builds." Well, I really appreciate the support that you're giving me, man, and thank you very much. What's up, guys? Grim here, running the Paragon spec in this Warfront. Let's see if we can kill some people. Hopefully we do enough damage to these guys to bring them down. Been seeing a lot of people say that PvPers are being exposed because the gear gap isn't that significant, and that players that they thought were good in the past are actually not that good, which is absolutely crazy to me, because tell you the truth, there's just no reasoning with that, because whenever you have a weapon that isn't going to do much damage, that's how it is. Whenever you've got a weapon that's only doing 400 DPS versus somebody that's swinging a weapon that's doing 600, 700, or 800 DPS, it's no contest. Why would you even act like it is? It's absolutely crazy to me that people are saying that stuff. Locked down. Let's get up here. Okay.
Killing spree.
Going down to Funky Town. Too many enemies, not something that I want part of. Are they chasing me? Why, yes. Yes, they are.
Killing spree.
I love whenever they jump around like that. Get off your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump up, and get down. Sorry, man. Gotta blow you up. Guts to blow you up. Alright. Is this the only guy here? What is he, a tank? No, he's a healer. Alright. Healer standing up to everybody there. He was so brave, like running down there, then all of a sudden he's like, "No, nah, don't want to do it. Don't want to do it." Oh, Defiler. Man, he disappeared for a minute. I thought for a second he had died and respawned that fast. Alright, got that kill in. Man, I'm liking the healers that we got. These guys are doing an excellent job. Oh, man. I had to miss out on that killing blow because I needed to control that guy. Let's go ahead and blow this guy up. He's got me targeted, so.
Killing spree.
Freaking. Not cool. I hate whenever they stun me right whenever the killing blow is about to happen. So annoying to me. Because I like to get the killing blow sometimes. Every once in a while. This guy's a brave soul, man. I mean, he knows he's way outnumbered, but yet he's chasing our guys like that. That is craziness. Craziness. Why would you do such a thing, sir? Alright. Oh man, that's a lot of enemies. Somebody else, go up there. Somebody go up there. I don't want to run into all those people, man. Alright, we win. Good match, guys. Good match. Great healing. Thank you, whoever was healing. Really should have looked at your names. Did I top kills? Yep. Almost doubled the kills of anybody else. Yeah, man. They really kept me healed. I got slightly more heals than everybody else, but still topped heals taken. Definitely not pocket healed, but yeah. Oh. Well, I healed myself for 112,000 of that 169,000. That would explain it. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And as usual, guys, my name is Grim, and I will see you next time.